Knickknack's Daily Teaser.
There was a Stonehenge monument on the stage that was in danger of being crushed by a dwarf.
Q1, 4th April, 1721, saw who become the head of Her Majesty's government. Q2, more to the point, what name is usually given to this post? Q4, 4th April, 1958, saw CND introduce its peace symbol, a branch of which tree is a traditional peace symbol. Q4, 4th April, 1958, saw CND introduce its peace symbol, a branch of which tree is a traditional peace symbol. Q5, 4th April, 1984, saw women evicted from a peace camp at which part of Berkshire? Q6, 5th April, 1960, saw France grant independence to Senegal and French Sudan. How is French Sudan now known? Q7, and finally, 4th April, 1923, saw the birth of English actor Peter Vaughan. Which character did he play in Porridge? Questions said by Paul, Knickknack Downey and released under the Creative Commons Attribution, Share Alike 2.0 license. Audio material and images are copyright of the respective owners. The presentation was written on a Mac Mini, with Mac OS X, using iWorks 09 and iMovie 08.